night you sang Carnival Time at my wedding, and that's how Carnival Time Johnson. I always love to hear him do Matilda too, so maybe you can get him on the piano and do this for us. If you ask real nice, say, please, Mr. Carnival Time, could you play Matilda for us just this once?
You can do whatever you want.
Another feast.
You want two different colors?
This is quite an honor to be the inaugural king and queen for this wonderful crew. It's going to be a tradition that will live in infamy forever. And I was told what the king's name was going to be in the theme. So being a Doctor Who fan, I chose, and we now have an amalgam of different Doctor Whos called the Mardi Gras Doctor. Yeah! Thank you all for coming, and I'm going to hand it over to the Queen.
Of my assistants. Am I falling apart? And you don't need to do that. I'd like to thank all of my assistants for getting me here in one piece and dressed. I would like to thank the crew members and Mr. DR for choosing us. I'm honored. And it's wonderful to be the queen for all of you this evening. Have a wonderful time.
Oh, no. Yay!
What do they say? Lysee. I knew you could. People, we have 13 minutes to drink, pee, do those things, and start to head that away. So make all preparations so that we can head towards our streetcar and heaven. My father, the father of Carnival, Al Johnson, coming to the stage. You know your Greek mythology. This is the father of all of us. The origin, the Alpha, the Omega.
Alrighty. Okay, alright.
Stop the reason why we're so happy. Now we're going to be walking out.